Now we are going to electrical engineering department staff. Now we are going to electrical department HOD office.
Myself is Mr. Mohammad Shakir S. Dinaj, working as the head of the department of electrical engineering department since 2008. Our institute is established in the year of 2008, and at this year our electrical engineering department is also established. Our department has total 7 regular lecturers in addition with 3 supporting staff. Our department has total 7 laboratories, 1 dedicated project room and 1 seminar hall. Now our department vision that will be to prepare electrical engineers by imparting innovative technical knowledge and skills for ever-changing needs of the society, needs of the industries for the sustainable development. Now our department mission will be prepare cadre of the electrical engineers to cater to industrial development and economic growth of the country, prepare, educate and train electrical engineers to meet ever-changing requirements of the industries, and students will be made to interact with industries and other academic institutions to serve society safely, effectively and efficiently.
Good morning. Myself MSA, working as a lecturer in electrical engineering department. It is the electrical machine laboratory. I am in charge of the machine lab. This lab is utilized in second year, third semester subject and fourth semester subject. It is a very important lab. It comprises all the equipment which is required for the career. And it is the view you can see.
Entering to the electrical circuit laboratories.
Myself Ravi Singh, I am in charge of this lab. I am working in this institute as a lecturer since July 2017. This lab is utilized in semester 1 and semester 3.
Now we are entering to the electrical instrumentation lab. Mr. M.A. Darsod, he is in charge of this laboratory.
Welcome. Myself Darsod Mohammad Afzal Hasim, lecturer in electrical engineering department since 2009. I am lab in charge of electrical instrumentation lab of third semester.
Now we are entering to the electrical wiring lab. Mr. M.Y. Patel is in charge of this laboratory.
Myself Minhaj Patel, I am a lecturer of electrical engineering department since June 2013. Basically, I am a lab in charge of this laboratory, wiring, estimating, costing and contracting. And in this lab, the students can be able to perform the practical related to final year subject, fifth sem and sixth semester.
This lab is basically utilized for the fourth semester subject, computer aided, electrical and electronics. Also, this lab is utilized for the project purpose as the computer work needs. Sir, now we are entering to the power electronics lab. This is Sneha Armani. She is in charge of this laboratory.
Myself is Sneha Rohan Mani, working as a lecturer in electrical engineering department since 2010. This particular lab, power electronics, is utilized in two different semesters, third sem and fifth semester. In third semester, this lab is utilized in subject ECC, and in fifth semester, this lab is utilized in subject power electronics.
Myself, Mamta Vasya, from electrical engineering department. I am working in this institute since June 2019. Basically, my role in this lab is a lab in charge of microprocessor and controller application and digital electronics and digital instrumentation.
Now we are entering to the electrical project lab. Mr. R.J. Singh is the lab in charge of this project lab.
This is our project lab here. Some projects are there. This is a project of traction system. Nowadays, there is a lot of accident in traction system. So our student developed this type of system
in which there is a automatic control of the railway gate is happening. So there is a reduces in the accidents. Another project is for transmission and distribution. From this project, students are able to know about the transmission system, which is not practically possible in the lab line. So we made a demo structure for them. This is an agriculture project. Nowadays there is a lots of difficulties in agriculture system. So we make this system agriculture in which students able to try to make things easy for the farmer.